Yo guys, it's Clay here, back with another YouTube video. Today's video will be going over the Gallo and Black Ops Cold War. Before we get into the gameplay, I just want to say I will be attempting to do a daily stream, so if you want to play with me on stream, here is my Activision ID. Yo guys, before we get into the class setup, I just want to say 76% of you guys are watching my videos and are not subbed. I just want to ask if you could hit that subscribe button for me. You're trying to hit 1k and also turn on my noties so you don't miss any of my videos. Now let's get into the class setup. Before we get into the class setup, if you'll hit that like button for me, today's like goal will be 30 likes, so if you could do that for me, I'd really appreciate it. So for the attachments, you're going to need Duckbill Choke, Task Force Barrel, 5 milliwatt laser sight, 12 round tube, and no stock. Crazy gameplay over on Nuketown. I hope you guys enjoy. Hit that like button, and I'll see you in the next one. We're gonna be checking out the Gallo. Objective capture in progress. Taking A. Seize the objectives. I did not see him. Like, I'm blind. I really did not see that guy. Teammates, can we get B? What? I think it's just that skin. I cannot see it at all. He's really being sneaky though. Alright. Well, I see how my teammates are playing. They don't want to touch B to save their life. It's just... Oh my gosh, she is being ratty. Come on, teammate, run to B. Made it this far into the video, hit that like button for me. Try to hold him off B for a little bit at least. Running to B. He doesn't want anything else but B. I some reason I couldn't lay down. Teammate, you're running away from C. Four and nine. Teammates, once again, don't want to get on the flag. Jeez. That's the whole team. Okay, bro. Running. 95 kills with a shotgun, that is not bad at all. And at 103 and 14.